Here at Saremco, we strive for high-quality product. With our Saremco print CROWNTEC, we developed a high-performance resin which has already a high user base all around the world. CROWNTEC is currently part of many ongoing studies to ensure durability, color stability, or fatigue strength of the product. We also conduct many studies with partner institute. For example, we just finished a 10-year chewing simulation with a single unit crown with brilliant results. It's available on various printer and curing units. From a regulatory point of view, we have to make sure that we validate each device properly in-house. During printer validation, our team verifies the accuracy and the fit across the build platform, reproducibility, and speed of each printer. Validation of the curing unit mainly focuses on the physical properties of the product. The physics must meet Saremco's high standard to be called a permanent restoration. In the past few years, we saw an enormous speed of development of devices. We want to make sure to make our product available for as many users as possible. On one hand, we have high-performance curing unit which end up in very good results. On the other hand, we see LED curing units coming up, which are very compact, less expensive, and sometimes a lot faster. But those units sometimes doesn't cover the full wavelength we need to fully cure Saremco print CROWNTEC. This can lead to a slightly yellowish effect. That means we have to find a good balance between perfect physical properties and good shades. Curing for too long ends up in perfect physical results, but also in a more yellowish effect. On the other hand, curing too short gives a lighter shade with less yellowish effect, but also with less physical properties. Therefore, our team is really looking to find the best possible outcome with each curing device. At the end, the most important part are the physical properties, and we always ensure that physical strength of the printed restoration always meets the high standards we need to have to call it permanent restoration. To get rid of this yellowish effect working with an LED cure unit, watch the upcoming videos together with Bastien.